coming well cleared. Base one. It's a good start to seventh day for the Galopin de Champ camp of Paul Tan and Willie Mullins. As the winner and clear is Jade de Grugy. One for the tracker. Second is Butcher Hollow, and third is Wade Harbour, and Cobra Queen in fourth.
Before he resolved the horses. Number 17, JG Grugy. Ode 2, one's race. And number 3, Butcher Hollow. Ode 4 in second. Number 15, Ode Chove in third. And number 16, Cobra Queen. Ode 19 fourth. And number 5, Gold in the Rivers. Ode 5 in fifth. Number 12, 7, 13, 2, 8, 10, 6, 19, 11. For marvelous results news, subscribe my channel.